further investments is noted that by having FDIs, there will be excess of knowledge, technology, increase in R&D, existing learning capability, etc. And that will go back to the people. Yeah.
Farah, thank you so much for speaking with us today.
My pleasure. Thank you, Lynn.
That was Farah Muslim, the Malaysia Tax Market Leader at M1, talking to us about the Global Malaysia Team Budget. Let us know what we can make of the budget. Does it live up to the promise of Global Malaysia? Call us, but we're talking about the 3-900-4-0-1-8-7-8-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-9-
budget 2022 budget 14 bucks. Tons of other new D-class without selling it. Outside, new style, new performance, new technology, open, and an all-new attitude. When innovation and design meet the extreme decision, a new Mercedes-Benz D-Class has arrived. Now, with an all-new attitude. Visit authorized Mercedes-Benz dealers or find out more at mercedesbenz.com.my.
Especially in the last 18, 19 months, when the pandemic started.
more case follow-up in terms of how we are going to address malnutrition, to avoid more exactly how families are going to address this issue with regards to impact on children, especially in urban areas.
In foreign news, Australia will launch two permanent resident visas for Hong Kong citizens living in Australia from March next year, allowing about 9,000 to apply for the scheme. In Paris, Mandy Rakovic will make a decision whether she will defend his Australian open title when an official decision is made on COVID-19 vaccine rules in the country. This comes after Victoria State said unvaccinated players cannot take part, even though Prime Minister Scott Morrison said they can after completing a COVID quarantine. In this exchange, Deloitte Malaysia tax leader Tim Kong Jack believes the government is looking to begin collecting foreign source income to tax, most significantly to improve the business environment. She told BFM she worries the change will reduce the attractiveness of foreign companies in Malaysia compared with other companies in the region.
Hong Kong doesn't tax foreign source income. Singapore, you see, they are not in the EU grey list. They are in the white list, and they have certain conditions to exempt foreign source income. So I think Malaysia can take some guidance from